Can you believe this encyclopedia still calls the Apatosaurus a Brontosaurus? Is there no pride in species identification anymore?
Mark, why don't you take an itty-bitty break from Brainland, huh? And check this out.
Frank, I appreciate the offer, but I'm just not into video games.
Oh, come on, Mark. Everybody's got a kick back every once in a while. Why don't you just give it a try?
Well, I have been curious about this new 64-bit microprocessor. Motherboard Magazine gave it a rave review.
Well, I got a lot of video games, but I thought first we'd try Alien Warlords.
Oh, Frank, that sounds awfully violent.
Yeah. Wait till you see it.
High-resolution graphics, over 1,000 pixels per square inch. Very impressive. Hey, I got one.
Hey, good shot.
Oh, I got another. Ha! Blow his little alien head off.
Yo, wait till you get to level 2. When you shoot the alien in the head, his eyeballs explode. Beautiful.
Hi, guys. Bye, guys.
Mark.
No time to talk. I've got a date with level 8.
See, I told you he'd love that video game.
Hey, guys. I had the best day at school today.
Did you stuff Mark in his locker again?
Well, yeah, but that's not the good part. Mark got a D on his math test.
Mark got a D?
Yeah, can you believe it? Mr. Wizard crashed and burned. I gotta go tell JT.
Mark got a D? Oh, thanks a lot, Frank. Your stupid video games are ruining my son.
Well, no, honey, just relax. We'll go have a talk with Mark. I'm sure there's a logical explanation. A video game does not drastically alter a kid like Mark.
Give me that joystick or I'll crush your head like a peanut!
Hey,
Mark! Give me that game!
Mark, it's my game!
I want that joystick! Give me that joystick! I want that joystick!
Mark, what are you doing?
Trying to get to level 10.
It's 3 o'clock in the morning.
Good, then it gives me 4 hours until I gotta go to school. 4 and a half if I go in my pajamas.
Mark, you turn that thing off right now.
No way, I'm just about to win.
Mark, give me that. Mark, you are out of control.
No, I'm not out of control. You can't be a master of the universe if you're out of control.
Frank, plug that back in.
Okay, Captain Kirk.
Hey!
I'm beaming you back upstairs.
Hey, put me down!
Don't force me to use the Vulcan death grip.
Frank, I'm warning you. I've read several books on karate.
Listen, Ed, I don't want to seem ungrateful, but I just don't need your help because I don't have a problem.
Sounds like you're in denial, Mark. That's the first sign of a video addict.
I am not in denial.
Ooh, anger. That's the second sign.
Listen, Red. I am not in denial. I am not a video game addict, and I am not angry.
You know, maybe Mark's right. Maybe he's not addicted to video games. By the way, Mark, how's school? Still getting straight A's?
Well, there's been a little setback, but so what? What about fights? Been in any fights lately? Mark, one slight altercation, but he deserved it.
How are you sleeping?
Sleeping?
Yeah, hard to turn that game off and go to bed.
It's none of your business.
Do you always have to get to the next level?
Leave me alone!
Is it tough to go to sleep if you haven't got the highest score?
But I always have the highest score! I always get to the next level! I'm the best! I'm Mark the Terminator Foster. And I'm...
It's okay, Mark. We're your friends.
I'm Mark Foster. I'm a video game addict.